Chicago has come a long way.
Students are starting to decide not to just quit when things are hard.
I'm here at North Grand High School learning about why Chicago has improved their student achievement quite a bit.
Given, you know, the socioeconomic status of the families of our students, there are many struggles and struggles within the community, including poverty, difficulties at home.
Gang violence, losing loved ones. We've got kids that are taking care of their brothers and sisters while their parents are doing multiple jobs.
I have three brothers. Nobody has gone to college.
My brother, like, he's in jail now. It's just a little hard.
When I came here in 2012, we were a level 3 school, the worst you could possibly be. And over the course of the last few years, we've grown to be a level 1 school, which means that we are high performing. We've had a partnership here with the Network for College Success, and they've been helping us talk about what the struggles with our students are and how to help them out.
We bring educators together from across schools and say, one, number one, you're not alone, so that issue you're having, other folks are having it. But two, let us help you solve the problem together, and they come up with amazing solutions.
These kids are already low self-esteem, and when they come to school and immediately they've got 4 Fs to start out at the beginning of the year, what does that convey to them? We started realizing how important freshman year is.
And that was where the idea of freshman seminar came from. They learn things like communication skills, technology skills, college awareness.
NCS will have a chart that will break down a student with what their different test scores are, what their grades were like in the 8th grade. And I can use all of that information so I can help each student individually.
Here at North Grand, we look at data all the time.
We have our student portal, and we can check to see how our grades are, what assignments we're missing, how many days we were absent.
So you kind of see like a mini progress report.
They can be empowered to really take charge of their grades and understand the impact.
I check my grades like all the time, so I can know I'm staying on track.
All of our metrics have gone up, from test scores to attendance and everything else, as well as setting up these students for enjoying high school.
Yes, looking at data is really important, but you can't just look at data. We also ask them about their lives and, you know, how's it going at home, and, you know, what do you want to be when you grow up, and what do you want to do in your life?
When they do that, they makes me feel like that I am capable of doing what I want to do in life.
I would like to go to college to major in video game development.
As a career, I want to be an architectural engineer.
I'm determined to go to college.
It's interesting how much students have visibility to where they stand, and the fact it draws the students to take more action is a great thing. Hopefully be adopted throughout the country.